it's like, you know, maiden voyage.
Stop! you still have, and you still haven't got, you still have. Right, but again, you're an adult. And what's right is right and what's wrong is wrong. If man owes his money, you know the tone, he's still pretty bad. That's some bullshit. That tour, he's just making up a story, because that just don't even sound right. Well, that is all, only thing he's doing is just letting you know now as you go forward, the people you're dealing with, that's how you got to make your money. You gotta set up the situation. I loaned you the money. My bank account, my bank. Hope that you put the money back. I just want to just hand that way. You put it on him if he has to do it. He has to do it right now. But that's it. Don't get me wrong, I love my kids to death. I wish I was in the situation he was in. And he don't got to do nothing but take care of himself, and he can't do that much, that's sad. That's what I'm saying. He don't got no other responsibilities. And that's crazy. I got a million responsibilities. So that's two of them. Okay, no, we're gonna get you to get your money. Hello? Okay. And that's crazy, right? That's crazy.
Thank you. take it away from them.
Give it away!
Yeah. Arriba, arriba, arriba.
I'm looking for the video in my box.
I popped it in. You see it?
Is it my box?
Yeah. And Noble, how'd they score that?
Huh?
You chip him? It was a header?
It was a tough physical battle. I mean, Hancock are a lot better team than anyone ever gives them credit for. I mean, they're 500, but they've played a really hard schedule. So they're ranked pretty high up and everything. And it was 1-1. They went up ahead first, and we got a goal. So it was 1-1 into halftime, and then we kept pushing. We created a lot of scoring opportunities. I was pretty happy about that. I was hoping one would come. And in the end, David got around the corner and crossed it in, and Tava made a great header to score. And then we got a late one on a header. Like a free kick, was kind of a counterattack. They were pushing all their guys up. So it was a real tight game. They got a lot of good players. And so I'm happy with the guys. They played really hard. Just about everybody played, and they all battled all the way to the end, and we got the result. So it was big for us going into Canyons this Friday.